Geralt, good you're here. Ready to attack Duntine?
See, you already prepared a plan. Walk me through it.
We have two objectives. To find Her Illustrious Highness's sister and capture the man who blackmailed the vampire. Duntine is a modest complex. Several old buildings, a high wall around them. At the center of the enclosure stands an imposing keep, restored not long past by the elderly knight of the castle, Roderick. We mean to strike here, through the main gate, then secure the area in front of the keep by storm.
How many men defend Duntine, you know?
Roderick maintains a team of knights for defense. They are no army, but they could number several dozen. Also, Roderick recently took in a band of foreign mercenaries. About them, we know very little.
Need to hit them from both sides. You draw the defenders, keep them busy. I'll sneak in the back way, find the women, make sure they come to no harm. I'll vault over the wall as soon as you start your assault.
Your plan puts you at great risk, but I sense you will handle it well. Let us go.
What do you mean? I know nothing about a hostage. Must be the handiwork of my guests.
Where are they now?
In the keep, ready in their escape.
There's someone with them? Woman named Sienna?
Of course. She convinced me to let them in.
And a whole pile of trouble along with them. Where is she?
Packing. We were to leave together. An old fool. I'd have done anything for her.
Where is she? In the keep too?
Yes. Her chamber is in the tower. The top floor.
What will become of me?
Leaving you to the Ducal Guard, if you don't bleed to death in the meantime.
Chewie! A pox upon you!
Giving you one last chance. Yield.
The damn harlot got us into this. Kill him! Attack!
You could use our help. So, Witcher, this is no time to explain. Where is Renna?
Expect to answer a lot of questions inside.
Let us go, then.
Thank you.
with any of them.
You know me. I'd never let them hurt me. I just waited for you to come.
I didn't know where to look. They threatened to kill you. Forgive me. I failed you.
Now we need only find Anna Henrietta's sister. Where should we look? Do you know?
Ran into Roderick, Duntine's lord. Told me where I'd find Sienna.
Then speak and let's grab her. Time is short.
Said she was in a room in the tower. Very one we're in right now. Which, incidentally, looks nothing like a prison cell. And just so happens there's a carafe full of wine here. Bet it's stolen.
What's your point?
Giving you one chance to tell us everything yourself.
I've nothing to tell.
Witcher, what is this?
Sorry, Detlaff. You've been had.
My friend, please. You must listen to what Geralt has to say.
Renna's not her real name. This is Sienna, and Sienna is sister to Anna Henrietta, the Duchess of Toussaint.
What? What nonsense is this?
Sienna was banished as a child, but it seems she trekked back here recently, moved into Duntine, and ran a Vandegild out of here. Sent a man called the Centurion to Beauclair to steal some wine for her, wine reserved for the ducal family. Centurion led us to her. Caught him later stealing a jewel Sienna had gotten from her father as a child. Sorry, Detlaff. She used you. Part of her plan.
If you do not, I will raise Beauclair to the ground. This I promise you. You've 3 days. I shall be waiting.
He just fly off?